Often these popular preachers always go after the salvific word, the word that is true and eternally true. So once again, Paul reminds us today, our body is not for sin, but for God. Let us also, like Samuel, say, "Speak to me, Lord, your servant is listening." And God will, in a beautiful manner, say, "Your body was created by me. It is not for sin, but it is for me." I believe in one God,
the Father Almighty, maker of heaven and earth, of all things visible and invisible. I believe in one Lord Jesus Christ, the only begotten Son of God, born of the Father before all ages, God from God, light from light, true God from true God, begotten not made, but substantial with the Father. Through him all things were made, for us men and for our salvation. He came down from heaven, and by the Holy Spirit was incarnate of the Virgin Mary and became man. For our sake he was crucified under Pontius Pilate. He suffered death and was buried, and rose again on the third day, in accordance with the Scriptures. He ascended into heaven, and is seated at the right hand of the Father. He will come again in glory to judge the living and the dead, and his kingdom will have no end. I believe in the Holy Spirit, the Lord, the giver of life, who proceeds from the Father and the Son, who in the Father and the Son is adored and glorified, who has spoken to the prophets. I believe in one holy Catholic and apostolic church. I confess my baptism for forgiveness of sins, and I look forward to the resurrection of the dead and the life of the world to come. Amen.
Prayers of the